This is the top half of the continent's most swinging chart show.